opening it up. But I can only fight so long. I guess you meant it when you said it was done. Been about a month since I seen ya. It's been the only way I'm measuring time. Open our messages and I don't even mean to. I pray this really ain't the end of the line. I'm really hoping that you right this wrong. Been in denial that you're thinking it's alright. Still hasn't hit me that you might be gone. Haven't accepted this is really goodbye. I'll be a nervous wreck if I see ya. Still it's the only thing I'm trying to do. If living means I gotta walk away and leave ya, 10 out of 10 I'm choosing dying with you. She looks up and sees too much, so wants to turn around. It's way too high, she'll say that I should leave her on the ground. But I don't wanna go back down, not after all we did to make it where we are. It's getting harder and we know that now. Everything we ever did, it was hard. The people on the ground can't even see ya. We said goodbye to them a while ago. It's been a year since any of them even seen ya. We only got a couple miles to go. But you need to let go of those ropes. You know the ones you thought that you would need to climb. They're only pulling apart all those hopes. The ones that said if you were free you'd be fine. Ones that you were thinking about before you met me, the ones you'll still be thinking after I'm gone. So take my hand, I'll help you get there if you let me. We'll choose the slower when the faster is wrong. You don't know just where you go. You've seen it in your mind, and you get scared it won't be there if you let go and climb. Maybe I'll see you at the top sometime.
Yeah, you know.